start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same,
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I don't want to set the world on fire. Just want to start
oops.
A flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Hey Google, take a selfie video.
Just like that.
Switch to the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4.
Okay.
Just like that.
Book tickets with Trainline and enjoy everyday savings of 35%. Bad news for people who like wasting money.
I've got into making paper aeroplanes and throwing them into a giant shredder. Works really well with £50 notes for some reason. It's brilliant. Look, I'll do it again.
Save effortlessly when you book tickets with Trainline. Average savings from advance fares, rail cards, and split saver available versus equivalent flexible fare without a rail card.
Your prayers have been answered. A brand new production
of
the hilarious hit musical Sister Act is coming to New Victoria Theatre Woking, starring comedy legend Leslie Joseph and a heavenly cast including Clive Rowe, Lizzie B, and don't miss Sister Act at New Victoria Theatre from the 20th to the 25th of February. Book now at atgtickets.com/woking.
Let's just completely turn that down to 50.
Yeah, you may
you may notice something out of my little ender chest is gone. Something very important. Now I haven't lost it. Don't worry about that. I have put it somewhere though. That I forgot to cover up. Oops. Sorry, that doesn't matter. It's been really busy. So, now this has nothing to do with it. Oops. Oops. It's alright, we're fine. We're fine. There we go. We're fine, you see.
It's all over, but the cry. And I can't get over crying over.
Built it its own little room because I need to find out more about it. I need to find out how to use it, which I mean, maybe this has something to do with it. Maybe something else has something to do with it. I don't know. I just need to be sure. I don't have anything in it right now. I didn't want to ruin it.
To forget about how much I care for you.
Okay. So, collected. Does that mean use? This is a revive book. So, I mean, this wouldn't change anything. I won't sign it. I just need to try how to, you know, maybe get it to work. So that's my first idea. So it may not be working. That's okay. We have other ideas. I think we have other ideas. Oh my god. I hope I have other ideas. What are these people doing? What are these people doing? That's the only thing I can think of, though. It's this, I know it was Simps. I don't know how much he cared about it. Maybe his ghost cares more, so. I just need to figure this thing out. It's a big risk. It's very stupid, actually. But I may as well try it. Nothing can go wrong, I'm sure. Here we go. Right. Maybe I stop playing it. Maybe that works. destroy them. I'm sure that's not how we do it, right? I put it back there for now. Maybe I'll just keep this play. Maybe I can just.
God, Stephen.
Something, and I mean, netherite doesn't burn in flames. It probably gets blown up. I don't want to blow anything up. That would be really bad and unintentional. I'll just try everything.
What did you do?
What?
There's a time.
What?
What did you do? Aaron, what did you do?
The buck. The buck.
Aaron!
Hello, Era.
Simp?
You fucked up.
No.
You majorly fucked up.
No, this isn't real.
Oh, are you scared? Are you scared?
This isn't real.
Are you scared, Aaron? You fucked up.
No, this isn't real.
Oh, is it not real now? Is it? Is it fake? Am I not real? Am I hallucination?
You have to be.
You fucked it up.
Get away.
You were playing with the book, weren't you?
Get away. Doesn't matter. It does. It
doesn't you.
What are you?
Oh, you fucked up. You know what? I have other things to do now. I'm back. I have other things to do. You fucked up.
Oh, you idiot! You fucking idiot!
Uh-oh. No. No. It's real. Oh my god, I'm trying. Oh god. Where is he? Maybe he's over here. Please. Please.
Hey Aaron, I just want to let you know, the mic thing still works in your ear.
I will break it, I swear.
You fucked up majorly. There is no turning back.
Shut up.
You better be prepared, because soon...
You're not real.
I'm not real, Aaron?
You're not real.
Really? So why do I have all of Fallen's memories then? Huh? What about him making a house inside of Sim's Hell? What about him giving you the two items, Aaron? Tell me, is all of that not real? Was that all my imagination after I was being tortured for 4 years? That's what I fucking thought, and you fucked up. You better be prepared, Aaron. Fuck you. Also, one more thing. Tell Nitro I said hi.
You are Dr. Nitro. What's this stupid base? Please. Oh god, I'm dying. There's a rain like somewhere. Or even at the right pond. Hello?
Yo?
Hello?
Get down here now. Get down here. Okay. Get down here.
Jeez, man.
Why, is there like an order you want to make at the mall? You really want to catch
us. Did you know that we're opening up a restaurant franchise here?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I just figured you'd like to know. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Here. Hey, there's no, there's only one shop down here. I don't know why you're.
Stay here.
It's over here, buddy.
MC, get over here. So, when I killed Simp, he had a revive book on him. Now,
okay.
I wanted to find out more about this, so I made a little room for it, and it happened to involve fire. Now, I needed someone's name in there, and I thought, hey, it's a revive book, why don't I just put Fallen's name in? He's a ghost, and he's already here. Nothing would happen, right?
What kind of logic is that?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I just needed to find out more, so I was trying a couple things, and it burnt. The revive book burnt.
Oh.
It's back.
Okay.
That's...
Who's back?
And I mean, he
oh.
He wasn't the same. He looked different. He had like a different like coat on. He had a different hairstyle. He had a
hang
scar
on, hand,
on
hand,
his
hand.
Face.
You said a scar?
Yeah, he was completely different. Oh my god.
Did he mention anything about me?
He did. He said to say hi to you. The way he was laughing, though.
Aaron,
that way he
Aaron,
was laughing.
I'm shaking right now.
What?
Aaron.
Aaron.
Dempsey, do you...
This wasn't your simp. Your simp is still trapped. Your simp is, you know, burning in hell or whatever he's doing. That's fine. And good for him. What you've unleashed...
No, you're joking.
...is my simp.
Well,
the most unchained, unbreakable man. Truly insane person.
How?
You fucking tell me. Listen, that scar... I know that scar.
No, maybe it's... mate.
It's... with the purple vest.
Maybe it's just because
it's,
of the age.
It's Aaron. Aaron. It's my sim. Why would he mention me? Why would he mention me if it wasn't my sim?
You said your sim was, like, a lot more insane and unhinged.
Yeah, a little
right?
bit. He kind of went off the
oh
deep end.
My God, that stupid laugh was he sounded more insane than well ever.
Fuck.
Hello? Is anyone there? I see some name tags down there.
Nitro, where is your under chest? I broke the stupid piece.
I don't stairs.
Hello? I hear whispering.
I have one in my inventory. Do you want me?
Does anyone want to talk? Where are they?
Come back.
Probably not that way.
Back!
Shut up.
I swear to God, I saw him go down here. I saw him legit. That's wood. That's not normally in a cave. Let me think about this logically. There's three of them. Well, technically two of them. That was netherite. Hello, who's in there? Why don't I take a little bit of a peek? Oh, hi, Nitro. Remember me?
Yes, I do, in fact. How's it been, old friend?
Oh, there's Aaron back there. Hi, MC.
Hi.
I'm not here to fight. I'm more or less just here to... let you know that MC's fucked up. Nitro, I have all the memories of the
what
Chaos Container.
What did I do?
Sorry, my brain was still on being tortured for 4 years in a row. My bad. Aaron over there fucked up. I remember everything about the Chaos Container or him murdering me or me murdering him on the other world. But I also have this symptom, like from this world. I have the ghost's memory. I mean, we're kind of both in like the same body or whatever. Just so you know, you know, I don't really have much more to say, but expect some things around here to be changing fast. Don't need this wood. That's all I had to say.
All right. Well, you take care of yourself now.
Whatever you say, you can stop putting up the act. I know you hate me. Goodbye.
Aaron, I want to shove this sword deep into your throat. You have no fucking idea how pissed off I am at you.
I'm sorry. Okay, let's wait a bit for him to leave.
Aaron!
Oh god.
Aaron, I didn't beat him in my reality, in my world. I didn't win. Nobody won. I don't know what his weakness is. I don't know what anything. We all lost in our reality. I don't have any knowledge of how to deal with this man. All I know is that he's fucking insane.
Oh my god. He... Well, that's...
Aaron. Okay. No, right, I don't think you... I don't think you're grasping what I'm saying. Aaron. If you think you do, you don't. We are F-U-C-K fucked.
Then we can leave. Then we can just leave. We can go far away to where he won't find us.
Like where?
Anywhere.
Listen.
There's only one place that, well, Fallen didn't know. That's Lulberbia, but that's Lulberbia. But that is very close. But
it doesn't. It looks natural. It doesn't matter where we go. This man will travel millions and millions. He would crawl on his fucking hands and knees, his ankles broken, his legs broken, his arms broken. He would crawl and find us. This man is deranged. This man gets what he wants. If he wants us dead, the only reason we're alive right now is because he didn't want us dead immediately.
Oh my god.
We are still here talking because this is what he wants. I don't think you understand. Again, if you think you understand, you don't.
I don't understand. You're right. I completely don't. Have you told any of this to NC? Get over here. You're probably involved in this now. You're definitely involved.
He's fucking scared. I don't blame him.
I know.
I've told him. I've told him what happened in that other world.
We need to at least go somewhere else. It doesn't matter how many.
Where do you suggest we go? I'll entertain you. Maybe it'll buy us an hour.
Let's go. Follow me.
MC, come with us.
Mm.
I really like this mall too. That really sucks.
Wait, are we leaving forever?
No. No.
Not forever, just for now.
You'll still be able to come here.
Okay. I won't take my valuables.
This guy like that? Is it meant to be like that? Is this guy meant to be like that? Or is it just my screen?
No, it's like that.
He's talking to me.
What? What's he saying?
Being oddly nice.
Yeah, of course.
That's all I'm gonna say. There's nothing.
You said there was two of them. You said it was me. It was. He said. No, sorry. He said. That it was kind of like they both fuse into one body. He's not being nice, he's trying to trick you.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Obviously. Okay, just avoid the mainland, whatever you do. That is a no-go.
But he's mentioning the end.
He's mentioning the end.
But what?
You can't open that case up again, no. I'm sorry, this sky isn't normal going over you. That's my tower, okay. Is this
really? Yeah, just so much.
If this is just a glitch, I hope it is, actually. You better not have someone to wither.
My sky is also like it.
Yeah. I have a feeling that he... No, we'll go. I seen his name tag, we'll go.
Yep.
What?
It's a glitch.
Okay, cool. Okay, well, it's pretty atmospheric, to be fair.
Yeah, fair enough. It really fits.
Oh, hey, a horse.
You gonna...
Yep, I'm gonna go. New York Underground Park. He's whispering to me.
Nice.
What do I do?
Are we going where I think we're going?
Like just respond to him. Just...
Just respond to him.
It's
different.
It's deeper. Just... Like keep it short, keep it simple, keep, you know. Glass of
Remy. Keep it pushing.
After all, you keep...
Come on. Nothing more beautiful than when talents... I don't know where we're going.
Just far, honestly.
Meet me at...
Okay.
If anytime I stop, just stop that little bit.
Things don't have to be the way they are. Like once upon a time, phones were bricks.
Okay.
And so you don't know where that is yet, but I'll show you.
So together we can flip the scripts. Hey Google. I mean, we're running in this way, so I'm gonna go ahead of you. Everybody's going hands-on. So I don't.
Basically straight this way. Samsung Galaxy
Z Flip 4. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Even hear things differently.
Fold it down, stand it up, and flip your world to a whole new level. We can meet at Wolverbia and we can kind of go from there.
Oh.
But the thing is, that, okay, there is one thing with that place. Because I mean, we can't stay there, obviously. We can use it though, I feel.
How so?
Well,
decoy base.
Thing is, you think anyone is gonna suspect this is a paradise, just some like three people just living in luxury? No, they're not gonna expect anyone to be here as long as we get rid of this stupid bridge.
Well, this bridge just looks like you built over this because it was a pain in the ass to walk over.
Well, exactly.
To be fair.
I mean, fair enough, but like, do we want to take any chances?
We need to write a sign saying just a bridge, XD.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, did it go all the way? Oh, then we're fine. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Where's that sign? I need to get rid of that sign.
What's the sign say?
It says the name of the place.
Oh.
What
a dumb name.
Okay.
Explosion sites. Wow.
This was our.
But where
Oasis.
Are we gonna build
go,
in
go.
It?
Run.
Wait,
he's coming here. He's coming over here. This is where Fort Simp was. He said he's coming to Fort Simp. Go. Not MC.
He's
coming. Run.
We'll go to.
I am.
We'll go to Simp's Tower and we'll go from there. I have one more place. Until we just go until we can't. Okay.
I'm glad you're, you know, using your trident.
Isn't that
I'm glad
right?
There's no one. Oh.
For the love of fuck, if you use your trident, I gotta be able to keep up. Man, that was lucky.
I won't use my too much, don't worry. Just make sure you don't, you know, get abandoned. No, MC's far ahead. He's fine.
I think he's
far ahead.
Enderman's not having a good time.
He doesn't remember blowing it up.
I wonder what's going on in his head, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, because I mean, basically...
Probably not.
Like,
there's theoretically three consciences.
Oh.
All fighting for,
Yeah. Damn, he remembers. So sorry. Oh my god.
There should be three consciences, fucking...
Why three?
Fallen... ...in the book of Sims.
I don't think Fallen would be in there. Fallen's a separate thing.
You think?
Yeah. Just because of the memories, that doesn't mean anything. I know my
Where
guess,
am I?
If you think, I don't know, I'm giving a fucking guess.
I'm also giving a guess. It's a little confusing. I don't remember that happening when I came back.
I had some weird. There was some weird shit that happened when I came here. From that realm.
No, never mind. We can't go there. That'd be. No, you'll go there.
Where are we going?
Just meet us at Sim's house. You're clearly there, aren't you? Oh, hey, food.
Wow.
No.
Just as I ran out. You're not there? Go there then.
Yeah, fuck that sheep.
Man, I hate that sheep in particular.
Okay, I'm glad he doesn't have plans yet.
No, that's a lie.
No, he wouldn't lie.
No, he wouldn't. No, he wouldn't lie.
Oh, found an abandoned village.
Guessing. Oh god, now he's lying.
Okay, yeah, now he's...
Now I don't know whether he does or doesn't. Actually.
But if he's a liar, then wouldn't he be lying about maybe not lying?
Shut up. Please. I don't need this right now.
Can you please shut up?
I'm so lost.
This right now. What are your coordinates?
I don't think... I don't think that this abandoned village is... before.
Oh my god, what? What's your coordinates, MC?
Negative 1100 and then 1000.
Why the hell did you go that way?
I don't know where I am.
Oh my god. Okay, negative 652, 1471. Go there. No, I'm not typing it in chat, just so you know.
God fucking damn it, man. There's ice everywhere. I can't do anything.
Why are you in ice?
I just got here.
Look at you, man.
I can't go through the tree line.
Well,
where are we meeting in some south?
Meet at the little ender chest on the small little hill.
The little ender chest on the small little hill.
Wait, what's the last coordinate? Oh, never mind.
The little dueling.
Wait.
Dueling place.
What the fuck am I?
Like dueling.
Wait, like yeah.
It stretches out a bit. It's a walkway.
Is it man-made?
What's the last coordinate again?
It's man-made, I made it. But it does, it's like oddly natural. 1497. It has some fences.
Are you in Sim's Hell or is it outside?
No, it's outside.
Oh, that'd be my problem.
What mountain? Why do I keep coming to this mountain? Where am I? Wait, what's the last coordinate again?
1,497.
Yeah, 1,497. Okay. Whatever you say.
Okay. Mitro, are you anywhere near here?
I'm at Sim's Hell.
Are you at where I said, though, near Sim's Hell?
I'm working on that.
Okay, good. It's at the front of it. You know, the massive
slash.
It's there?
Yes.
I literally just run past that.
Gorgeous.
Oh, this! This what you're talking about?
Maybe. Do you see me?
No? Hang on.
Right of the entrance to Sim's Hell. You know,
yeah.
The thing we.
Okay, yeah, I knew what you were talking about.
Okay, good. Now we. Oh, what you looking at? Good timing. Oh my god, shut up.
Already? Jesus. Definitely my sim, no question about that.
Well, why is it blue? Okay, what do we...
Guys, I'm gonna be an insider.
Still love getting on his nerves. Anyway, you need to follow. Oh, oops. Oh my.
Where
god,
did you guys go?
Man, that was like the worst place you could have landed.
7/7/2021. Jesus, he keeps bringing that up.
Oh shit.
What?
I just saw MC devil. Fly by my head.
Oh, never mind. I thought you saw the devil. Okay.
What?
Oh, is this where we're going?
Not the devil. Yeah, this is our hideout base.
Hey, Simp, remember the fact that I killed you twice? Yeah, I'm better now. I'm better.
You have to. Devil. You have to.
I'm by. Yeah.
To, yeah. Yeah. Ooh, library. Wait, where are you guys?
Not at the village.
No.
Left of the village.
Why not?
Castle. I'm going to the castle.
Okay.
You don't know where that is, do you?
Ow.
So sorry.
No, I know where that is. I know where it is more than you know where it is.
How is it raining in the
village? I'm right behind you guys.
Do you not remember? God.
What memories does he have? He has every, all of them except for the important
there
one.
There it is, I think that is a mountain.
That is a mountain.
What?
That is a mountain. My mistake.
That could be our base.
It could be, but we're not far enough.
You thought that this was your base?
I thought that
the mountain?
I started seeing a fairly circular shape and just assumed, oh hey, tower.
Let me fly in the sky, what is this?
I have one problem. I can't remember the coordinates to my castle.
You are one stupid human being.
I'm not sure, but I think I may have found it.
Yeah, I think I may have found it. I'm not there yet. Yeah. Because I'm there.
Where are you?
You're at my castle.
I'm at... Yeah, you literally just have to cross the ocean. It's negative 330.
Yeah.
Positive 2,600.
He is right on our tail.
Yeah, but he doesn't know this place exists. He shouldn't follow us.
He does. He knows about my castle.
He does?
I think he
does. We're gonna hide in the castle then. He can look, but he's gonna assume that we kept moving.
It's a big place. One problem. I haven't exactly made any secret little compartments there, if you will.
Well, I think it's about time that we just mine a hole.
I think that we should invest.
Don't move.
In a couple,
gear up.
What is it? 20 or negative something, 2600?
Yeah. Yeah. Negative 400 and then positive 2800.
Oh, it feels good to be back without having to worry about someone murdering a horse.
Well,
I have no grudge against you for that, just so you know.
I do.
I hold a grudge against me. Horse.
It is now.
Oh my
He's
god.
A Twitter
just,
user.
I'll eat him.
He holds grudges
I'm
for other
so,
people.
Damn, I just killed another sheep. I'm
I just realized, guys. We can't break a hole to hide in because we have mining fatigue.
No. How long do we have it for? How do I check?
We have it
That's
for another minute.
Too close. That's a little too close for comfort. Who's playing? What? Where's that coming from?
What are you talking about?
Oh my god, it's my music. Never mind.
Oh my god. Nice, are
like,
you almost here?
I'm.
Oh my god.
Okay, Aaron, what one of these houses would you say is the absolute worst one no one would look in?
Well, you know what I
No, you're going straight towards the big one. What?
I reckon it'd be none of these.
Huh?
You know, if I were someone, I wouldn't.
Go a little further. Look at that.
We have to wait for Nitro.
I'm here, kind of.
Oh!
That's a water park. And it has
Go behind the base, park. Nitro.
Yeah, behind the castle.
Oh, wait. Hey, where's the compartment? Go.
Well, no,
behind
go
the
right
castle.
Right behind the castle. Straight behind.
There it is.
Why is there a giant...
Where's
you know
the
what?
Entrance?
No, there's no entrance.
Great.
And we can't exactly mine in, because we have mining for...
But... Who said we'll go...
Who oh, we'll looks go? Like we don't need to mine in.
Do not. Anyway...
Aaron, only you can do that. Our mining fatigue's gone,
in.
We can...
We aren't going in, believe it or not.
You aren't?
No. You see this massive mountain here?
Yeah?
Go hide in a cave?
I mean, we may as well hide in there.
Listen, I'm not gonna lie. That simp has found plenty of secret caves.
Well, yeah, but this isn't a cave. I just kind of decided, you know.
You just came up with it on the fly.
Yeah, I haven't done anything yet.
Plus, it's not a water park, that's an ocean. What?
Yeah, that's literally just a
oh, it's very
above ground ocean.
It's just a bathtub for a giant.
Okay, so, we're gonna replace every block, exactly.
You better have broken that with silk touch.
Yep, even have silk touch.
Okay.
Down.
We have to stay crouched. After you patch it up. I don't know about that. That's gonna be a long time.
We've got a lot of time to wait, because like he did a lot in that castle.
Yeah, he's gonna look everything through there. And he also, I broke that block of water. Enough? MC, as long as we stay crouched, probably.
I'm up.
That's enough. Get down here, get down here, get down here.
No, I'm crouching.
Oh, who cares? Get down here.
Metro, stand.
No, down here.
It doesn't matter, just come down here. We're good, we're good. It's because I'm crouched.
There's no horse here. Yeah, it died.
Just, it's a little cozy down here. It's not a lot of...
I have a problem. I can't see properly. Never mind, I can.
What?
If any of you have a silk touch pickaxe, keep going down, by the way.
We all do.
Yeah, then please keep going down. See, and like, he'll go right past this mountain. There's nothing to expect in it. Right?
Yeah.
You would have no legitimate way to reasonably be able to tell that we were here.
You would have no way. I don't believe that. Should we, like, stay here?
I guess.
How far down are you right now? What's your Y level?
It's like 73.
What do we reckon? Is that good enough?
Yeah.
Well, it would be, except for the fact that I dug into, like, a ravine.
Then we won't go into the ravine. He's above. Crouch, crouch, crouch.
He didn't see us.
I can see his name tag, thank you.
Sorry, he didn't see us, guys. We're okay.
Metro. You had an olive. Oh my god! He just dropped. He just dropped.
You better have that patched up.
I just did. Stay crouched.
Slowly get up there. Oh my god.
And I'm hungry.
Killing me. Don't eat if you're hungry.
I can't eat in an empty stomach.
Can't eat.
Yeah, you can. That's the whole point of eating. Why am I
sniping? He's stream sniping. There's a block of water. Okay.
No, there's a block in this water.
Nitro, what did you do?
What nothing.
Nitro, what happened?
Nothing. It's okay.
You know what, you guys? God, you fucking
god! I'm so
surrounded by gravel.
God, I am so sorry for dragging you lot into this.
I really like this base. I think we should,
I really like this base. I think we should go. Yeah, yes, yes. How does he know? I think he does actually know.
You guys, you want to do a dance?
No, not right now.
He's no, I don't.
He can't get up.
Hey, Aaron.
Oh my god. He's still up there. He's still up there.
He doesn't know.
Wait, no, I think he crouched. I think we're fucked.
No, he definitely crouched. Yeah, I could see his name.
I can see his name tag right now.
Back up.
Guys, I can see his name tag. Look. Look at his name tag right there. We see him.
MC, back. Oh, back away. Back. Back, thank you, thank you. That's gravel.
Make a left. I'm going to make a paper because there's not gravel there.
Yes, there is.
Okay.
There's gravel everywhere. Wait, what are you- this is literally clay. What are you talking about?
That's clay.
We're in the lush cave.
Help me, help me.
There we go. Watch out, there's a skeleton, skeleton, skeleton. I got him. I had to kill the skeleton. Do you not want to stay alive? Ooh, a diamond. I'm gonna... Yeah. For mining a diamond?
That was his diamond.
Download discovery. With Wish.
I don't know if we're safe or not. What do you reckon?
I don't know. I don't think it matters. I think we're fucked either way, personally.
I've killed him twice. There's two.
Not this one.
Actually, well,
I guess you did kill him.
The other me killed him. So,
yeah, but you didn't.
I'm practically the same as far as I can play. It seems like it. Am I the same as him? Not sure.
You're similar.
How similar? Very or slightly?
Man, I got my foot stuck between the clutch pedal and the brake pedal. Ow! We're good.
What?
I'm so confused. We're about to go out. I think we're about to go out. I'm hoping he's going to be on the other side of this dirt. What do we do if he is?
Oh. Kill ourselves.
Well.
Oh, I think we're fine, guys.
I just seen his name tag.
Where?
He flashed his name tag right in front of us. It was like a bit away, but it was directly the block in front of us.
Should I flash him?
No. Probably not. What do we do? How do we get out? Nitro, what are you doing?
Guys.
This is the last thing he'd expect.
What do you mean?
Guys, you might want to...
Hello?
MC, don't say that.
MC? MC, what do you mean? God, you're gonna get us killed, Nitro.
Listen, I know this sim. He would not expect this.
I think I need to sprint a little bit forward so I can catch up real quick.
No, you don't. I feel like my simp would expect this. So, like, we've got a bit of a problem here.
Yeah, but I have an idea.
Guys,
I have an idea. Watch out.
Do we run or do we crouch
away? Watch out.
What do we do?
Run okay, or... okay, I'm going.
I think he'd expect would be for us to stay here.
You idiots. Bye.
God, oh, Nitro. Listen. You're so...
He's not gonna expect this.
He'll expect exactly this and anything else. Look at this man. Look at this man. See? Okay, don't move.
We are.
Do we run? Do we run? MC! MC, what have you done? How would you do that?
See, look, he just thinks there's a glitch.
Do we run? MC, don't attack him. MC. Go. Into the ravine.
Oh.
I don't know where the ravine is. How to get into it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't know how to get into the ravine.
Hey! I'm sorry! It's okay, he can't get me.
Oh, is he chasing MC?
Yeah.
Do we just get out?
He's following you guys. You guys might want to run.
Should I attack him?
We could take you right now.
We could.
There's
I
two
mean,
of us
I have one totem.
Could you though? You know what? This is child's play. I'll get you
all
later.
Oh, is it?
Yeah,
is this really kind of a...
Oh god, I cannot see my screen. Guys, please, wait, I cannot see anything.
No. This is child's play. Dies.
Most powerful man in the server, guys.
Because it's not my fault here.
This is the man that we're scared of?
No, my old armor is really weak. And that's
I think we're safe. I don't think it is as much of a threat as we thought.
I can guarantee his old armor is god armor.
No, this is my original set.
Ow! That hurt.
You completely missed.
You completely missed. You did more damage to me than fucking Simp did.
Oh, we should still go far away, just in case.
Yeah, I have a feeling that he was not using...
Yeah. I have a feeling he was not using any apples on him.
We just embarrassed him. He probably doesn't
want to... He's gonna go back to his own dimension.
He's probably gonna die.
He's gonna die by a zombie.
He's gonna get exploded by a creeper.
This guy still looks like that.
T-Bone 220208 was shot by a skeleton.
Guys, look to your right.
Wow.
The same thing we've been seeing for the past 1,000 blocks. Oh, hey,
that looks like a pride flag.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, you dumbass.
What, are we gonna go here? Is this where we're gonna... I remember one place, but I don't remember the coordinates.
Listen, this is where not where bad people go.
Yeah, these are the good lands.
the bad lands, if a bad person goes to the bad lands, it's a double negative, so it cancels you out, so you die.
What if you're a good person? The others won't believe me if I tell them this. I don't believe him when he told me this.
What?
That it was all part of his plan.
I don't know. That was a really weird plan.
I don't
plan.
Know. He kind of almost died. That was a very risky plan, if I have to say.
I don't think that the simp guy is that much of a strategic planner. I reckon that, like, I think just me could probably take him.
I mean, I single-handedly took him twice. I reckon I could definitely take him again.
I mean, I beat him in one-on-one combat.
Exactly. Well, I'll destroy you guys later. What, is he gonna make another TNT grid?
That's a rare insult.
He's gonna make another TNT grid. Ooh.
He's going to make another main cell.
Ooh.
He's gonna build me a prison.
This man.
He's gonna bake me a cake.
Mainly because he.
Guys, come.
Wow, there's nothing. Wow.
What a bitch.
I learned fast.
Fly,
there was nothing
fly,
to learn off, you absolute idiot. And there's no way you can hear this. That's the thing, because I destroyed that one thing he was talking about.
Well, that's convenient.
That happened. So sorry.
Oh, hey, that should be where we base over that ruined portal.
That looks pretty cool, honestly.
What are you talking about?
No, I thought I found it.
Wait, where are you guys?
So, basically, I made this little underwater house. I made this little underwater house somewhere, but I have no clue where it is. If we find that...
That's genius, because he doesn't like getting wet.
Guys,
also,
I just found the coolest looking cave.
He can hear from you. He can hear from you too.
Yeah, but come over here.
Okay.
Here, guys, come back to
it's
the...
It's like a death drop, it's a glitch.
Where are you? Where's over here?
Do not say coordinates, please.
It's at 628 -4692.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Okay.
Where's the ruin portal?
Okay. On my way. Goodbye.
Where is the ruin portal? I have no clue what you guys are talking about.
The ruin portal is at 4,000 -100 bazillion.
Also, can you please not just shy over what I just said?
Is it forward, left, or right from where I full? Oh, I found it.
Hello. Okay. Can you not just shy over what I just said? He can hear like all of us from like YouTube.
Oh no.
Okay, but I'm not doing anything or saying anything.
Guys, come back to Sims Hell. It's over here.
Oh, okay.
All right.
And I gotta stop by the mall real quick.
Alright, what are you getting?
I gotta buy a bed from the drugstore.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get this,
I'm not that stupid idiota.
It sounds
Where
like
are you guys?
It sounds like a fucking... What's her name? Katrina? From, GTA San Andreas? So you keep saying that, but you keep doing
like
it. I don't know how sorry
Natsuki.
You are.
No, I don't mean to ever do it.
Where
guys,
are
I like
you
the,
guys?
I like this little island we got.
We are not staying in this.
MC, I will tell you exactly where we're not.
What
we are not at
like
exactly negative 680, 4,000. We're not there. That's for sure. Don't check there.
Okay.
Stay far away from there.
Is that where Simp is?
Yeah, that's where Simp is.
Okay.
Guys, we gotta make a house.
We need to go first.
We gotta make a base.
Guys, we gotta make a base. Well, I may or may not have just said where we were, so we probably should. That would seem
oh
to be the smart thing.
Okay, I have an idea. Hey,
can we make a...
How about we go left?
Okay.
Wait.
Stop, he's going left. Going left without us.
I thought you said left. We're going back where we came from.
So sorry.
If you do that to me one more time.
No, wait, where's mine? Ow.
God! Are you guys aiming for me? What is this?
It won't let me. It won't let me on.
No, I'm so sorry.
Get out of here.
No, I'm so sorry.
Get out of my boat. Get out of my boat. Get out of my boat. Get out of my boat.
Ow. I'm about to die. I can't tell though.
Get me! Stop moving!
God, I'm really about to die. Wow.
No, no, keep moving.
Left, man.
It's okay. You can
it's okay. You better catch up. Hey.
Sorry. Hey.
You better catch up.
I'm gonna put that in my hand. I feel like that's advantageous.
Okay, we found the. Okay, we're back at the castle. Okay, finally. Okay. Do you have any? Do you happen to have any music discs at your castle that I could perhaps have?
I know where it is. I know where we need to go.
We're already. We literally just got back.
No, like I mean.
The hell.
How do you want me to answer this question?
We're at the castle.
Oh, I see. I see you. Get over here. I know where we need to go.
Are we going?
Why are we going
to
away
prison?
From the castle again?
We literally just got here. Why do we need to go away from it again?
I have a safe place. I don't think Simp would ever be here. So you know.
Okay, can you slow down? We need to eat real quick. You are going way too fast.
I'm so sorry.
You gotta stop saying you're
dinner.
Sorry, man. It's okay.
It's okay.
You fuck up,
ooh.
Like, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm too British.
That's Canadian. Wrong one.
Yeah.
No, it's both, actually.
No.
No. British people are horrible.
They're horrible human beings. I hate all of them. Oh, that's a simp thing to say.
Oh, wait, no, I can't say that.
This sand got me hungry. I wanna touch your boobs, arf arf. Have a good time.
Sand got me hungry. I wanna touch your boobs, arf arf.
Why is it only the small, like, bro, okay, wait, no, we did go past the village, desert to get here. I was gonna say, why are there only small patches of grass everywhere on this server? Why is there no desert? But yeah, there is. Just very far and annoying to get to.
Farlands?
Yeah, it's part of the Farlands.
Oh, hey.
Oh, is that it?
McFarland?
That's a,
I found it.
Is that a jungle temple?
It is.
Holy shit.
Is that the Krusty Krab? No, it's Patrick.
I've never seen a jungle temple generate like half underground.
Why did I leave this jungle temple? Everyone, I have some things to split with us. I have some things to split between us. So, just hold on. I will split this. I will split these between us. Ready?
Okay.
Right.
What are the? I don't need those.
Nitro, this is for you.
Okay.
Okay. How much do you have then? How much do you have then?
9.
Oh, you don't need them anyway. Actually, yeah, you're right.
11.
Here we go. We'll split it between us two then.
Nice.
Hold on. How about we put everything that could be valuable in the chests? Everything that came from you, at least. Wasn't there something
else? Sorry.
Oh, you mean these? Sorry.
No, where'd it go?
Oh my god.
It back.
So, MC, do you need any apples?
No.
Okay, then we'll split.
I'll take them.
And then we each get one of these.
Oh.
I mean, unless you do need them, they're in there for you. There you go.
Oops.
This can just be a.
Are they all mine? What is this?
I don't need an ender pearl. I don't know how good that.
I actually need
is.
That. I don't have that.
Oh, okay then. And this.
What was it?
Okay, hold on.
It was just.
Let's figure something out.
Okay, so you remember whenever.
In this chest. And put rubbish in this chest. Let's take that speed potion out.
I wouldn't exactly call that valuable, to be fair.
Water potion, so we kind of need it. Oh my god, I kept my shulker box on this whole time. Okay. I feel like this is a good place, you know? I feel like he won't find us here. What do you reckon?
I think he won't find us here, I reckon.
Not.
Well, I mean, we gotta build the base first, because, like... He did just kind of go into...
Yeah, I mean, of course he won't find a fucking empty plane.
Yeah. He's not gonna randomly dig under...
He's not gonna randomly
in the middle.
Dig under 20 layers of dirt in the middle of somewhere.
Yeah. We should plant trees, honestly. Dirt. We should ruin.
Go on. I agree, actually.
Oh, we have a neighbor.
What? We have a neighbor? Oh my god, we have a neighbor.
What's his name?
Hello, neighbor.
You see him? I heard him.
Hello, neighbor.
Hello, neighbor.
How are you doing?
Where is he? Where's the neighbor?
Bro.
Where's the neighbor?
Remember how you said we should plant trees, MC? We already got it covered.
Yeah, we already got a tree.
Where?
Oh, you know.
Oh.
Oh, hey, it's our neighbor.
Oh, my
George.
God.
Hello, neighbor.
Oh, I'll put this.
Oh, hey, hey, whoa, back up.
Neighbor!
Won't you be
whoa, what
my...
is out here?
Won't you be my neighbor?
Whoa, what's down here? Happened.
What is down there, actually?
Book by book says book.
I still need that back.
And my fist says hello.
Oh!
Ah!
Whoa.
Don't come in here.
Yeah,
guys, I'm scared. Place. Don't come.
Guys, you might not want to come down
here. This is actually really cool.
Why is there a llama?
A llama.
Don't fall. Don't. Just cuz two.
Okay.
I love the hit game Doki Doki Literature Club.
Doki Doki Cause 2.
Doki Doki guns too. Just Doki Doki. Just Monica 3. I love Just Monica 3, my favorite game.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
How can nobody think of this?
Our neighbor is so mean.
True. Yeah, hello neighbor, more like goodbye neighbor.
Yeah, I know, that's how I'm feeling right about
I feel
now.
Like this is a good time to go work on something.
I feel like this is a good time to go get a word from our spawn, NordVPN.
You see, NordVPN, they kind of suck. I'm not going to lie to you. However,
NordVPN offers the best VPN service on the market right now.
This stream is not sponsored by NordVPN. Just so you know.
This stream is sponsored by the people that didn't
hashtag
sponsor
ad, us. Hashtag sponsor.
Hashtag Twitch drops enabled.
By absolutely everyone.
Twitch drops are
this
enabled.
This Twitch stream is being sponsored by Mark Rober.
By T-Bone.
Have you ever wanted to make something and feel good about yourself? Well,
you
sign up for the Mark Rober.
You ever want to make your very own squirrel maze?
Bye bye, neighbor!
God, on, hey! Hey, yo, hey, hey, yo!
Hey!
Hey, pulled up!
Let him in!
It's brilliant! Alright, Look, I'll do it again! Well, thank you all for watching. Average savings from advanced fares, railcards, and split saver available versus equivalent.
Thank you all for watching.
An elf hat for my good little Wubby Wub.
Luckily, Kevin used Witch and found himself a pet translator.
I don't like this.
Download Discovery with Wish.
Hey, Spotifyers. Click or tap the banner
that's
to listen
the
to
stream
online
I was talking about,
concentrated from
one
across
on my
the
own,
web.
The modded
this
one,
is where the sweet stuff is at. Brought to you by our friends at ASOS,
gone, like,
over 850
like said,
fashion
new
brands
I've
all in one place.
Wait. But quite a lot of things planned for, yeah, so